Chen Snub insists, Kanye West, says source. Eek. Kanye West has no intention of making up with Jay-Z unless Beyonce apologizes to Kim Kardashian. Hollywood.com has exclusively learned. Find out more details on the drama here. Kanye West, 40, has decided that he will not make up with fellow rapper Jay-Z unless Beyonce apologizes to his wife, Kim Kardashian, 37, after snubbing her at Serena Williams' wedding. Kim has no plans to try and make amends with Beyonce. She's tried everything in her power already, so now the ball is in Beyonce's court, a source exclusively told Hollywood.com. Kim has done nothing but play nice to Beyonce, and she's basically had it all thrown back in her face. She gave it one last go at Serena's wedding, but although Beyonce was cordial to Kim, it was clear she had no intention of being friends with her. Kanye is pissed at the whole situation, and he's told Kim that as far as he's concerned, it's up to Jay-Z and Beyonce to reach out to them now if they ever want to stop the beef. And if they do that, he still has no intention of making up with them unless Beyonce apologizes to Kim and starts treating her with the respect Kanye believes she deserves. Wow. It sounds like there's still some legit beef between the two couples. See photos of Beyonce and Kim here. Beyonce and Kim have never had a good vibe with each other, but with their spouses being former close friends, they have often been in the same circles. Their awkward run-in at Serena's wedding only seemed to make things even worse, and now with demands being made about apologies and respect, we're not sure these friendships will ever get back on track. All four stars are known for being strong and outspoken with their beliefs, so it's no surprise there's an ongoing struggle between what they feel is right and wrong. We'll have to keep an eye on the situation to see where things end up, but we sure do hope they can clear the air soon. Hollywood.lifers, what are your thoughts on the Beyonce/Kim drama? Tell us here.